guys the rest of the season?
Well, it helps us see where we're at as a team and what we need to work on. You know, each game, each three teams we play pretty well against them. So it just, you know, it gives us confidence knowing that we can compete with them and we're actually a lot better team.
You guys haven't lost one at home yet. Do you think about defending the home court and maybe beating your first-ranked team at home?
You always want to, you know, be undefeated. You always go into a game you want to win. So, you know, I don't think we're really thinking about just trying to be undefeated at home. We just want to go out there, compete, and play the best we can, and get the W.
What's the biggest thing that stands out about Butler?
We haven't watched too much film on them yet, so we're probably going to watch film now.
Yeah.
I can't say too much now because I don't really know too much about them yet.
Okay. Was the biggest thing for you guys in the Kansas State game, just closing out the game, was that the biggest thing you needed to work on, and how do you do that if it is?
Well, how we closed out the game wasn't ideal. You know, you wanted to not to be that tense, that close. Mm-hmm. We made some mistakes, you know, near the end. But, you know, throughout the whole game, you know, we played tough. You know, watching the film, we still made a lot of mistakes. Still got a lot of stuff we can work on. You know, we have certain goals that we didn't meet yet that we want to meet for each game. So that's stuff we can work on. And it gives you confidence because, you know, we played a real good team and we beat them, but we still have a lot of stuff that we can work on to get better.
How big is having this whole week? I mean, I know you have exams and stuff too, but just to not have a game and to be able to practice and focus on school.
Yeah, it gives you a lot of time to actually work on stuff we need to work on, just to tweak stuff around and finally get done with finals and finish with that so you can just focus on basketball.
Do you still have finals left?
Yeah, I still have two more, and then I got an oral assessment tomorrow in Spanish.
Oh, that sounds terrible.
Yeah.
You talked a little bit about having things you needed to work on, things you needed to do to get better. What are those things?
Rebounding, giving them too many offensive rebounds, fouling. You know, last game was the least amount of fouls we've given in our game so far. We're working on that. Just being more the assist to turnover ratio, getting better than that, and the blockout percentage. That's one of the huge things. You know, compared to blocking out, to rebound off of three of them for them. You know, we block out more, the percentage is higher, at least they get a second chance to score.
What do you attribute that improvement on the foul front to against Kansas State? I think you all had 19, you're averaging 26 before that.
It was huge, you know, because we didn't want to give too many free throws, and that's what we were doing too, also we didn't work on. We were just fouling too much. And, you know, just helping with that kind of just gets us better as a team. You know, if we work on that, it'll help us, you know, give us more opportunities to score and more possessions.
Thanks, Eric.